yellow, red. Smile, you're on camera.
It can improve safety, but it also can cause an accident.
You asked the defenders to investigate red light cameras in Round Rock, why they were put up.
What I found in Round Rock is extremely alarming.
If it's made intersections safer.
I think the data speaks for itself.
And where the money has gone that was promised to trauma centers.
I think there's something shady going on here.
A Defender's Investigation, Monday at 10 on KVU News Nightbeat.